Hey YouTube, what's up? It's the theappleiphonehelper, and in this video I'll be showing you guys just my theme that I have created. So as you see here, the YouTube icon, they're all like that, so you see stocks. Alright, so this is the springboard, and as you see up here, you'll see on your mail, it has a pretty cool badge there, so I thought that was pretty sick. Alright, so let's just zoom out, guys. You see all the icons are like that. Alright, and it has a pretty cool dock. It's like a flat dock. Alright, and let me just show you guys the lock screen. Alright, it says Linux. Linux, that's what the theme is actually called. Linux theme. And it won't say Nathan's iPod there. It will just say slide to unlock, but here it's got a pretty cool slider. Alright, it's really skinny. And when you actually unlock it, it has a sound. So let me unlock it. There we go, if you guys can hear that. But yeah, it's got a cool, when you get an email, it's got a pretty cool sound, and it's got a pretty cool typing sound, and it's got a lock and unlock sound, and yeah. It's got pretty cool pop-up, so let me just, as you see here, it's got purple buttons with blue around the sides, so when you get like if you have notifications turned on, when you get a pop-up or something like that, it will be different colors and stuff like that. So I'm going to show you guys how to get this. Alright, but first of all, I was thinking about doing an update soon or whenever. I'm thinking about making a carrier, Wi-Fi, and yeah, like stuff like that, because it hasn't got that stuff. But yeah, so if you open up Cydia, you see it has pretty cool bar up the top here. It's got a pretty cool background, and it's got a pretty cool badge down here. It's an apple. So let's just tap on manage, then sources. It's got pretty cool bars up here too, so like these things here, installed by package, that's pretty cool. And when you tap, it has a different color, it's purple and black. So let's just, what you have to do is just go to the link just down there below. Go down there below and you'll see a source. I'll read that out for you guys. http://abt.iphonemodding.com/. So you just need to add that source. Then when you've added that source, just go to search and search for Linux theme, which is linux space theme, and there it is there. And you see the author is the theappleiphonehelper, which is me, so you can just tap on that and email me. Scroll down, you'll see the description. This theme is by the theappleiphonehelper. Please install and enable in Winterboard. Scroll down, you'll see screenshots, so you can see the screenshots of it and live download stats, how many times it's been downloaded or installed. And at the moment, it's been installed 207 times. So that's it, guys. Please check my theme out. And yeah, that's it, guys. Thanks again. See